rise in petrol and diesel prices across the country, Congress leaders in Maharashtra are taking out a bicycle rally to oppose the present rise in petrol and diesel prices. As you could see, Congress president of Maharashtra, Nana Patole, Congress leader Naseem Patole, over here, and they are protesting. Asam sir, why is the protest? Why are the Congress leaders going wild cycles? What are you protesting about?
Great achievement Modi ji is having in this country. Across the world, if you go to see,
also sir,
come down. And our country, it is going day by day. As long as this beard is growing, the same way the petrol and diesel prices are going up. And this country is only being run for two people. Ab do, hamare do. So we want to show the country people whom they respected, whom they believe into, how he is playing with their emotion and how the country is going. It is very backward.
But the BJP has been saying that it is not only the centre that has the taxes, even the state government has the taxes. And if Congress has to do so much with the rising petrol and diesel prices, the state government should reduce their taxes as well.
I tell you one thing, they just want to dilute their things, what they are doing. The way the prices have gone up, it never rolled back any moment in 6 years if you go to see. It is not only the petrol use, go to see every essential commodities, the prices are going to go up. Because everything is related with petrol and diesel. And it is shameful across the world, as I am saying, it's gone down. And our country is only being run for two people, that is Ambani and Adani. And we want our country people to know exactly what the Modi is doing and what is his intentions are for the country.
Well, as you could see, the Congress is being aggressive on the first day of the budget session starting in Mumbai's Vidhan Bhavan. Today, the Congress leaders are on their cycles. There are the Congress ministers, the women ministers who are walking as well. And in this way, the Congress is protesting against the rise in the prices of petrol, diesel as well as gases. In Mumbai, with camera person Sanjay Mandal, Sohit Mishra, NDTV.